If you hear a snapping noise when loosening the well lugs, so you put the wrench on it, you turn it, and it's making like snap. It means the lug seat is corroded. This happens especially on alloy wells. So we are talking about this place here, which is looking shiny. You may want to get like a drill like this. I put a little bit of wire mesh. Not too much, you don't want to touch on the walls here. And just from time to time, just give it a clean. Not too much pressure. Let's see, this guy here is not yet cleaned up. It has corrosion on it. Et voila. Now it's nice and clean, shiny. And next time you'll notice when you put back your lugs and you torque them down, you'll feel smooth torque. No grabbing, no nothing. This is an old well, but still.